Hello, NHS. I'm Daniel. It's Thursday, March 22nd, and it's a great day to be a Panther. For lunch today, turkey cheese sub sandwich. Happy birthday to Canyon Young and Mr. Logan. Students of the week, Jade Glenn and Jordan Schmidt. Today, there's a representative from Tulsa Welding in the CAD room during seminar for those interested. Any students interested should go. Mr. Close can answer any questions you may have. Any junior that wants to help with prom, we will meet today during seminar in Mr. Beard's room at 11:15. Junior class officers must attend. Seniors, local scholarship applications are due this Friday, March 23rd. No late applications accepted. Now to Wade with more school news.
Hi, I'm Wade with Panther TV. Cheer tryouts will be the first week in April. Tryouts preparation will be on Monday, April 2nd, 6 to 7:30. Wednesday, April 4th, 6 to 7:30. Friday, April 6th, 7 to 8:30. Tryouts themselves will be scheduled for Sunday, April 8th or Monday, April 9th. Information packets with all the necessary forms may be picked up in the office. There are teacher evaluations that are simple and short. Please pick up a packet as soon as possible. Students, just reminder, you are not to leave the school campus once you have arrived. Panther Baseball will have a whiteout game on April 17th. T-shirt forms are in the office, $12 a shirt or $14 a shirt for two times bigger. Now to Lucas with more weather.
Hello, I'm Lucas for today's weather. Today's high is 72 and a low of 50. The average wind is 11 miles per hour. Today's sunset will be at 7:46 p.m. tonight. Snap a picture of it and send it to Panther TV or Mrs. Riffle on Facebook. That's all for today's weather. Keep your eyes in the sky to know more. Have a great day, Panthers.